What is inside the moon? Is a question that scientists have been trying to answer. According to a recent paper published in the journal Nature, the moon's inner core is similar to Earth's, with a solid iron heart, a fluid outer core, and a solid inner core. The moon's interior structure includes a thin crust, a very thick mantle, a zone at the mantle/core interface of low viscosity, a liquid outer core, and a solid inner core. Astronomers have been studying the moon's structure for a long time, even before any probes landed on it. In the first half of the 20th century, there was a debate over whether the moon was a primitive, rocky world like Mars' moons Phobos and Deimos, or one with a rich geological interior. The first clue that the moon has an Earth-like interior came from NASA's Apollo missions. Data collected by the Lunar Lander's instruments indicated that the moon's interior is stratified, meaning that it is layered with denser material at the center and less dense material closer to the surface, rather than being completely layered. Apollo astronauts left seismographs on the moon, which later detected moonquakes, similar to earthquakes on Earth. Scientists have only recently been able to analyze the data from Apollo and other lunar probes to get a better understanding of the moon's interior. A 2011 study suggested that the moon's outer core is made of liquid iron and has formed a partially molten layer where it meets the mantle, indicating that the moon may have an iron-based inner core. To learn more about the moon's core, the research team collected data from several space missions and moon-based ranging experiments. This data was used to create a model of the moon's interior, which included deformation due to gravitational interactions with Earth, the moon's distance from Earth, and the moon's density. They entered all the data into a modeling application and ran multiple scenarios to see which closely matched real-world data. The models that were closest to observations revealed evidence of mantle overturn, a process where hotter molten material rises through the mantle like wax droplets in a lava lamp, with denser material being pulled closer to the core, forcing lighter material upward. The discovery helps explain how many elements found in the lunar volcanic regions make it to the surface, including the presence of iron. The findings suggest that the moon's core is similar to Earth's, with an outer fluid layer and a solid inner core. The outer core has a radius of about 362 kilometers, and the inner core has a radius of about 258 kilometers. The researchers believe that the small size of the inner core may explain why it was difficult to detect in the past. Furthermore, the inner core was found to have a density of approximately 7,822 kilograms per cubic meter, very close to that of iron. Studying the moon's inner workings could help scientists unravel its geological mysteries, such as what happened to the once strong lunar magnetic field. While the moon does not have a magnetic field today, rock samples suggest it once had one comparable to that of Earth. Understanding the moon's interior also opens the door to a more accurate understanding of the moon and our solar system.